Akron 91-78 for 7th at Diamond Head Cla.ssic. Honolulu, App. Freshman Kellan Grady made 5 three-pointers and scored a season-best 30 points to help Davidson beat Akron 91-78 on Monday for 7th at the Diamond Head Cla.ssic. Grady only had 6 points in the first half as Davidson led 39-34, but the Wildcats opened the second half by making 9 of 12 shots, including 4 three-pointers by Grady, for a 64-47 lead. Davidson's lead didn't drop below 8 points the rest of the way. Peyton Aldridge had 16 points, 7 rebounds and 5 assists for Davidson, 5-6, which was 13 of 28 from distance and shot 53.2% overall. KiShawn Pritchett added 14 points and Oskar Michelsen 11. Jimond Ivey led Akron, 6-5, with 25 points, Utomi had 22 points and 9 rebounds, and Malcolm Duvivier added 21 points. The Zips made 14 of 35 three-pointers with 5 apiece from Ivey and Duvivier, and 4 from Utomi.